And he goes for it. Hits it long. Another hero maximum. That's a great ending and finish for the Patriots.
Oh, hoorah!
Devont Revis said the wait, sit, as you picked it, Darren Ganga. Slog's sweep is so on. Head down, lovely execution, finish.
Goes straight, and it's another one. This is why he's rated so highly. Only his third delivery faced, and already two hero maximums.
Now, just a bit further along from our breakout room. So, Orville, you're all right, buddy. No dodging this one. Didn't quite get there, but he went through with it nice. Had to reach a little for it.
And he gets it. Real carnage in this over. 30 runs coming from it. Exactly the type of over that the Patriots would have wanted at this stage of the innings. Wow. 142 for 4 after 19.
Well, last night we saw 31 off the 19th for Pretorius. Now, Devont Revis gets into the act and holds one for the photographers. 30 off this 19th.
Patrick Ball doesn't get it, but it will allow Duel Brevis to chalk up another hero maximum, his fourth.
Having a ball in the sunshine is Duel Brevis. Five balls, four sixes. He's striking at 480. Have some of that, says Brevis. Two South Africans locking horns here.
He's gone for it. Pace on, and he's nailed it. Sensational from the young man. This is where he's so destructive. And it's the best end to the innings from the Patriots. They romp to 163 for six.
Last four overs have yielded 79 runs. Oh, just outrageous. But pace on. Darren, unlucky chief. Yeah, it's like that. Dupavant, he's bowled pace on, mostly. That's the problem when you do that.